So, Rob, there's a game that I've been thinking about getting that I keep going back and forth on whether or not I would want to play.
Okay.
And I saw recently, hey, there's a demo. And then I thought, well, why should I just play this demo when I can force you to sit through it too?
Okay.
So we're going to take a look at the demo for World of Final Fantasy.
Okay. Oh, this one.
Yep. This picture says it all, doesn't
Oh,
it?
God.
So I don't know if you've watched any gameplay or anything for this.
You showed me the trailer for this.
Yeah, the art style is fantastic.
Yeah.
Like visually, it's great. The gimmick here, one of the gimmicks here is that, okay, is that your character, like your human characters, can go. What the fuck is? Come on, your demo. It's a demo. I don't know how to demo. Your human characters can go back and forth between like regular looking people and like little chibi super deformed people, and everybody's voice in chibi form is that of like a fully grown human being. It's like picture like Pikachu talking like Idris Elba, and like that's the world we're living in here.
So Detective Pikachu.
Yeah.
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 What the hell is that?
I don't know, but I love it. Alright, that's the move character button.
All right.
Oh, Jesus.
Switch lawn from giant. What?
From giant to Lilliken.
What?
Alright, so the boy's name is Lon and the girl is
Rain?
Ren? Are
Please,
you
I'm going with Rain.
Alright, so oh that's interesting. So square for him, circle for her. Alright.
Okay.
Up and down buttons, hop
Top.
on and off the chocobo.
Okay,
Alright.
so
He's
up and
not
down
riding
and
that
lead down.
chocobo correctly.
No, he's not.
That's not good for its neck.
Can you only ride the chocobo when you're a Litkin?
I would hope so.
Or is it a Lilliken?
A Lilliken. Like
Lilliken,
the
okay.
other like if you were full size, you would kill
Lolicon,
it.
got it.
That's right. Left and right buttons, switch
Mirage.
Mirage
I'm
companions.
already lost, Dan!
Lots of mirages going on. It's alright, we got this. Oh my God! Look at me! Yay! All right, hang on. Left and right.
Switch your Mirage companion.
I can't.
Oh,
I
I
don't have
guess.
one yet.
Oh, okay.
Oh, my sister's dead, I
You're
think.
moving slightly faster now.
Yes. Who the fuck are you?
Open the chest.
Hang
Open the
on.
chest.
Wait.
This looks great.
It does. Now, another thing that kind of put me off a little bit was like I know. Oh, I can't? I can't. It won't let me. It's like I know, like the reason this is coming out this year, the year of Final Fantasy 15, the
Yeah.
year of our Lord, Final Fantasy 15, is that they wanted to have one game that kind of showed you that kind of like. Was like, hey everybody, look how awesome and cool and exciting and like grown up Final Fantasy is. But at the same time, they wanted to kind of get back to the roots of Final Fantasy because like the first one was on the NES, you know?
Oh, yeah.
And they wanted to have like, I want to be big. They wanted to have like a game that's basically for kids, but not, you know, for kids, you
Yeah.
know? And I was just afraid like, will this be too kiddie? Hey,
Okay.
it's the Warrior of Light.
Don't worry about us.
Oh,
I'll
my
take
God.
care of things
This is
here.
the greatest!
I was not expecting that. Okay. I wish the dialogue box didn't come up over his face.
No, no.
Don't worry about us. I'll take care of things here.
All right, so that's all.
Okay, he didn't give you another potion.
No. Do I have an inventory?
You must try pressing triangle.
No, no,
Or
no.
anything. The circle
The
pad.
touchpad is a
Touchpad.
map.
That's what it is. Okay.
All right. All right. Is that?
Oh God, I don't know.
Is it? Oh my god,
No,
how common is pink hair in the Final Fantasy verse? How common?
Kinda
How
common.
common? Let's find out! Can't. It's lightning! Yes!
Oh!
She's returned!
Something I can help you with.
You can die!
So I do know.
Ugh.
Classic Final Fantasy characters are summons in this.
Something I can help you with?
God, I hope that's her real voice
Yeah, I
actor.
don't know.
Where, like.
We tried playing 13 and then your Xbox exploded.
Yeah. Oh, God!
Ooh, we getting into a fight?
I like that animation.
That's a good
Now,
animation.
what's.
Hey, go ahead and throw some attacks out there. To action points, also known as AP. You automatically gain a little the bit of AP each the time you're
a little the bit? What?
Battle. The amount of AP you need depends on the what you're trying to do. So make the sure you use them wisely.
Oh god, that's not a mistranslation.
No,
it
I think
was
that,
a choice.
That's just a character's speech impediment. So it's a race to the top. Alright. So, I mean,
Triangle, I guess. I think
yeah,
that's all you can
do. Attack. Oh, it's adorable. He took adorable damage.
God, I'm kind of loving this damage.
I'm gonna see what happens when I press X for defense. Oh, shield. Alright, cool.
Okay.
I wonder if there's any significance to these things being on our heads. Oh, the god! Oh, the god! Did I just do that?
Did I just do that? It's ruining us, Dan! Just attack. This guy's a chump. You can take him.
He's a chump-a-bo. Oh, but he has armor. See?
Because there's an egg?
Use the imprison command to claim that mirage for your own.
I'm sorry. Can you take that sentence again? Alright.
You might have to try different things before certain mirages will...
Oh, it's that thing on his head that's talking!
Oh my god!
Think the outside of the box.
It's terrifying.
It's that Pikachu over there. Alright.
Alright, so we have to imprison this thing and take it... Take it with us.
Alright, how do I do that?
Select imprison.
I keep thinking I scroll through that menu, but I don't.
No, just press circle. So we're gonna catch it in a Pokeball and take it with us.
No, it's completely different. Oh, wait.
Did we get it?
Yep.
I think
look, it's a PokeCube. It's different.
Look, you did it! Now that the Chobo Chick is inside the Prismarium, it's your...
The Chobo Chick is inside the Prismarium? So, all of the characters and weird monsters level up, too.
Okay. Yeah, it's Pokemon, I get it.
But the player character doesn't level up in Pokemon.
That's true.
Alright, so let's see.
Okay.
Alright, I don't know what that means.
Transfiguration? Those are probably evolutions.
He loves to waddle around. Alright, sure.
Name it!
What should I name it?
Does Sharknado Jones fit?
No.
He'll
be Sharknado, the next one will be Jones.
Okay, that's good.
Right. Oops.
Looks good!
Oh, that's why I can swap out companions. Oh my. Alright, so. Let's set up
stacks.
Where's the menu?
That's a good question.
Alright, it's triangle. Alright. Stack setup. Uh-huh.
Okay.
Oh, they each have different stats and stuff.
I see. Okay, so that would be a step down on every level.
Yeah. That's what the brother has right now. So let's... Yeah. What's her... Can I... No, I don't know what that is.
Oh, that's their sexy adult form.
Let's see. What?
Who is that?
I don't know. This keeps getting dumber. The stats seem about the same, except this one has more health. I'm gonna put you there.
Okay.
Because why not? I don't know the significance of any of this, but so why not?
Yeah. Put the chocobo on him.
Yes. Alright. Good.
Now let's see what happens if we put the baby chocobo on him. Choco chick, I mean. Excuse me.
Yeah, get it right, Rob.
Oh, Sharknado.
No, it's down from everything else.
No. But does he level up by walking around with you?
I don't know. You know, I'm going to put him here.
Yeah.
And hopefully... I mean... Okay.
Alright, looks good. You're right. Going up.
Yep. It's all going up from here. Ooh. Wait. There's going to be something down here.
Yeah.
Like, right now, and all the controls are here. Like, I can't go back and forth right now. Yeah. Like, the jump thing is me trying to change.
It's Bartz.
Who the hell is Bartz?
I don't know. He's probably from Final Fantasy again. Wherever the wind wants
to take us. I fucking love that. I got Phoenix down. Thank you. Can I have your chocobo?
It's Boko.
The famousest of chocobos.
What? Giso greens?
I don't know. You used to cook. Don't you know what those are?
Final Fantasy's stupid.
It's the ores of the greatest.
Come on, bring it. Let's begin. Oh, these guys look serious.
Can I not change to my big form? I only improved my big form.
You don't choose who to attack, do you?
I don't... No. Let's see. Wait, unstack?
Let's see what that does.
Huh.
Okay.
Is there a benefit to this?
Attack her! Oh, yeah, you get another turn.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, maybe it's a trade-off, like, if you're stacked up, your attacks are fewer but more powerful.
Yeah.
Did it say what decides who gets to the top of that thing first?
It's probably measured by speed. It didn't say, though.
Go get him, little fairy dog thing.
You should stack up. You're both about to die.
Oh, no. I forgot which one I was using. Alright, so stack. Wait, L1 Classic?
Let's see what that does.
Oh! That, nice. You know what? I really like that option existing.
Yeah.
It did just go away by itself.
That's true.
But, you know what? Because
I don't know where to use items otherwise.
Yes. Defend, stack, circle can't be used yet. What did do the... Oh, God! You can pick!
Oh,
this
cool.
Changes literally everything. Alright, whose turn is it right now?
It's little...
The bird.
Sharknado's.
Oh, Sharknado Jones! Go! Yeah.
I think you should restack.
yeah. Yeah. Let's get rid of the ad first.
Yeah.
That thing is rad as hell.
It is.
Oh no, he's confused or something.
Yeah, something's going on with him. Why is he blue?
I don't know, I mean, I hit him pretty hard, I think. Oh, God, you idiot!
Alright, he's not confused anymore. He punched himself out of his confusion.
It happens. Oh, if I don't select him first, it doesn't show his health bar, either.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's a really dumb system.
I mean, it's also, like, it's not the finished one, so maybe it'll be different.
That's true.
Yeah, like, I have to keep putting it back. Oh, no! Oh, run, you bastard! Dodgies! Oh! Oh, God, it worked! All right.
Oh, try to imprison him.
I'm gonna. Oh, ow.
Circle. It's circle.
Go! Damn it.
I don't know. Yeah, he got out.
I'm gonna try again.
Yeah, he's weak now.
He is. Imprison. Not imprison. That'd be cruel. Damn it!
What do you have to do?
I don't know. Should I hit him again?
Hit him again.
I'll hit him again. Oh, God!
He's still alive. He's still
alive. This has to work now. If this doesn't work, it'll be all your fault.
Me?
Yes. Come on. Do it. Come on.
What the hell?
I don't know what else to do. I hope this is unlimited.
Yeah. Maybe you have to kill him.
Alright, fine. Rats.
Alright. Alright, we killed an endangered species.
It's not endangered. Yet.
Yay, Sharknado Jones leveled up.
Wow, look at him go.
Yeah.
Look at him go. Alright. Oh, the other guys got... I wasn't watching. Did those bomb three get XP from that too?
I don't know. I don't think so.
Huh. Aw, look, she's trying to stack them all up. Alright, so before... Let's see... How do I... Oh, okay, it goes to both. Okay.
Yeah. He's running there, too.
Yeah. Alright, we're good. Like, so far the only problems having are, like, basic little, like, you don't know the user interface yet kind of things.
Could be a little bit tighter.
I want to change! I really do love that.
It's great.
Oh, I've seen these things.
Wanna see what's in our bag, kids?
Alright, so this one should be stronger than this.
Yes.
Because that's stacked up.
And that little one looks like it's the weakest.
He's the weak link. Wow.
Oh yeah, he's really weak.
Alright, that takes care of that. Oh, man,
Knife? Knife?
Oh my god.
That's horrifying.
Did I just say die? Oh my.
What the hell? He just stabbed you. He just straight up stabbed you. Heal.
Yeah. Which?
Go to classic.
Yeah. Which one was it, the stack? It was the one without the stack.
Yeah, it was the unstacked guy.
Yeah.
I think that guy in his head is kind of, like, talking sense to him. Oh, God, now he's angry.
Oh, God, he's powering up. He's gonna walk. Oh, okay. That was just a special move he used, I guess.
Oh, you can imprison him.
Ooh, I will try. Mer. I do want one of these.
Psychopaths?
Yeah. If I can get him to kill for me... I did it!
Yay!
Now all my enemies will die. Oh, why is he glowing?
Because you're highlighting him.
Oh. I thought it was a really, really bad thing. If I could imprison him with the thing on his head, do I get both of them?
I don't know.
Do they count as one?
I don't know if you're able to.
Ah, he wins. Oh, no, he doesn't. I thought he got there first.
I think if it's a tie, it always goes to you.
Ha, you missed, asshole. Stupid. Why are you so bad at life? I'm gonna try.
I don't think the option's gonna be there. Yeah, you can't.
No!
Plus, you already got one.
Yeah, but I don't have one of his weird little friends.
You got the evil one. That's all that matters.
Yeah. Man, Sharknado is making some progress here.
He's climbing up the charts. He's S rank now.
Nice.
Alright, why don't you switch off?
Yeah! Ooh,
you've befriended a new Mirage after he stabbed you.
Yeah.
He wields a lantern in one hand and a knife in the other. Seriously dangerous.
Name. This is Jones.
That is an appropriate name for this psychopath. Yeah. I had a name in another life. Now they just call me Jones.
Now let's see here.
Stabby Jones sometimes.
Stack setup. Let's... Okay, I can't. I feel like eventually I'm gonna be able to have three on my head or something.
Oh, maybe you're gonna get a third party member.
Maybe. So I'm gonna switch out you. What the hell? Can I not?
Maybe he's only for the adult size people? No, that's
wait,
not
wait.
It. Where is he? Oh, there he is.
Oh, you know what? You know what?
What?
I think it might be, like, small, medium, and large. So, like... If I tried to put him in this guy's place.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a medium size.
Okay.
I don't know if that'll matter since, like, we don't seem to be able to use the regular size people.
Yeah.
Alright.
Whatever.
Can I go around here? Stairs! Wee. This stem was also supposed to be pretty short. Okay. I don't know how long, but, you know.
Oh, somebody up ahead.
Ahead, that, oh yeah. Oh, yeah. What other Final Fantasy icons will we run into?
It's Yuna!
Oh, she's from 10 or
yeah,
something.
Yeah, Final Fantasy.
Is that what she sounds like?
Yeah.
Nice.
The one that fell in love with that idiot blitzball player. What's his name? Dickface
Cloud.
Or something. That's it. Dickface McCloud. Oh, there's someone over there.
Where?
Make a run.
Oh, yeah, I see.
Yeah, you see him.
I'll get there. Dude, it's on. Oh my god!
Is that wolf talking to you?
Maybe.
Oh, this wolf's a badass.
Oh, but something's riding him, so I don't think I can catch him. Yeah, they count as one.
Wow, that did nothing.
Murr.
Kind of rooting for the wolf, I gotta be honest.
He looks so much cooler than I do, I don't understand. This'll do. Yeah, that'll do. Oh shit.
What?
That would have killed me.
Ooh, he's fast, too.
Well, he's a wolf.
That's true.
There's abilities.
Inflict magical wind damage. Alright. See how it goes. Oh, nice! You found his weakness!
That's way better than just hitting him with my fist over and over again. Alright.
Let's see what this guy has. Nothing.
Nothing. Great. He's totally useless. Champions.
You can call on Tidus!
I'm gonna!
Oh my god! He's gonna do stupid blitzball stuff!
Yep, there it is!
Oh god!
Why is the ball lumpy?
Yeah, it's a blitzball.
Great, there, thanks.
I've got this.
You guys have any food?
This is pretty cool.
This is pretty cool.
God!
He turned him into dust! Alright, that was pretty good.
Alright, that wasn't so bad.
God, what are your standards, lady? Yeah, they're leveling up down there.
Alright, cool.
Okay, good. They all are getting passive XP.
Nice.
That was legitimately cool. I really like that.
Yeah, that was the coolest Tidus has ever been. And he had an entire game.
What did that just say? We can freely what?
I don't know. Try turning into an adult. Not happening. Great.
Oh, I can change my control.
Oh, that's cool. Be the woman for a while. Be the female lolicon for a while.
God. Can I switch out the... Alright, who are you?
Edgar.
What's an Edgar?
I don't know.
Sorry. I'm a little tied up right now.
Blizzard mirror jewel.
Great. So...
Okay.
Alright.
I guess you were right the first time. You gotta go down to the right.
Oh, there's Yuna again. See, I didn't know her name until a few minutes ago. This game is teaching me all sorts of things. That's amazing! Oh, and nobody's with them. Nobody's keeping them safe.
True.
I can kidnap them.
Come with us in our pants.
What?
I assume they carry them around in their pants.
Okay.
Don't make it weird, Dan.
That's right.
Ooh, check out champions. I have an idea. Oh, okay, no.
What? Oh, you think we were picking them up as we go?
I thought the Blizzard Mirror Jewel might have been that. Oh, so if you play on Classic, it always asks you which one you want to attack.
Oh, does it?
Yeah.
What? Yeah, interesting. Actually, she has powers. Let me use that. I really like the idea of giving a new control scheme, but also having a quick and easy option to snap back to the classic one.
Yeah.
But at the same time, I don't understand why the new control scheme just doesn't have things that the classic one does. Yeah. I mean, the easy answer is this is the demo and it wasn't done or something. But,
yeah. I hope that's the case, because it doesn't feel finished.
It's
good. There's nothing particularly wrong with it, it just could be a lot better.
Whose turn is it right now?
It's the boys. Oh, you can only attack one.
Yeah. I only need to catch one of these guys, so I guess finish you off.
No!
No? Why not?
Because if you did hit one with full health, it would have killed him instantly.
Is it an instant kill, though?
Probably.
We don't know that.
I don't know, but you would have found out.
Well, we'll find out next time.
Here, I've got this.
Jeez. Like, he looks like a Kingdom Hearts character. Yeah. Like, he looks like Mr. Kingdom Hearts. Like, what's that guy's name?
Sora?
Yeah.
I love that. The animation of the male character. I'm never gonna learn his name, even when we do a full playthrough of this, which is coming.
See? No proof it would've killed him.
We'll never know, I guess.
Nah, we'll know.
I've got this.
Is it her that has the power, or is it that fairy thing?
I don't know.
Maybe that's it. Maybe, like, the chocobo doesn't have any powers, so he doesn't have any special attacks.
Oh, okay.
I see what they're going for here.
Counterattack.
Myrrh.
Okay.
I'm very interested to see what the actual UI ends up being in the finished product.
Yeah. Is this game out?
Soon. I think it comes out by the end of this week, maybe, or next week.
Imprism!
I am going to imprism.
Damn.
Drat. What? Oh. He's injured, so we can get there faster than him. Come on. Don't be a jerk about this.
Oh? Yeah!
Hooray! Now I have the coolest thing in the universe.
No trouble at all.
Victory!
I'm bleeding internally.
It's alright, all my organs are in my head. My big, weird head. Let me see if I can switch out that chocobo. Ah.
Name him.
What should we name him? So his real name is Behemoth.
Belly boy.
There.
Belly bath?
That's stupid enough.
Belly bath is a large.
Does that mean...
So we probably have to go belly bath.
Yeah. So... Oh, that's the slot down here.
Okay.
Yeah!
Yeah!
I'll take it.
Awesome!
I can't wait to fight something. Nope, that's that button. Is there a way that I can, like, ride him around?
How'd you get on the chocobo before? Ah, there you go. That's not it. It's probably just in combat.
Yeah.
Because you don't see the ones riding on your head either.
No. Alright, let's go.
No, you're disappointed.
Murr.
We'll see him here.
Yeah!
Yes, that's so cool. Oh, you're fighting Pac-Man.
You know what I call this? What? A fair fight. Oh, wait, is Belly Bath hurt? Because we beat him up?
No, that's your magic meter.
Is it?
Yeah, whenever you use your ability that way.
That's right. So actually, let me see how this changed, if this changed anything.
It did.
Yes, Tremor.
What is cross slash?
I have so much more now. I'm gonna
inflict neutral physical damage, high crit chance. That sounds awesome.
And what is Tremor?
Inflict magical earth damage. That probably won't affect them because they're flying.
Yeah.
They're bombs. Be careful.
Eh. What could happen? Yay!
Oh my god, it's X-Cross!
Is that a thing?
That's a thing from, crap.
Trigger?
Chrono Trigger, yes.
And look, since I changed him to that weird fox thing, yes! He has magic too. So Foxfire probably won't help. Few useful. Oh, that just tells you, like, weaknesses
okay, nice.
And stuff.
That's examine. Fire will probably help.
I mean, they're bombs, aren't they?
Yeah, light them on fire. They'll explode. Oh, damn it.
He's
right.
Resistant to the thing.
Catch him! I'm sorry, I'm really getting into this.
This game is so much more fun than I thought it would be.
I know!
I want to find another large one. Oh my god, if we could have caught that wolf! Holy shit.
Oh man, but someone was riding on him. We'll catch him later.
Yeah. Yeah, we did it.
Predictable.
Man.
What a weird team.
You mean our perfect team? I wonder what I'm going to need to spend money on.
I don't know. Pac-Man. You'll probably find a shop that sells items and stuff.
Yeah. I mean, I assume the whole demo is in this field.
Yeah.
I bet, or actually, I hope, that anything you catch in the demo carries over to the full game.
You'll probably get something from playing the demo. I don't know about that, because they usually want to show off a lot of higher level stuff in the demo.
Yeah. I can't get over how cool that is! Wonder if there's any benefit to catching more than one of the same.
I don't know.
Like, can I feed it all to one of them?
Try Tremor.
Let's do Tremor. Yeah, it hits both of them.
Oh,
cool.
Okay, that's cool.
Hubba! Oh!
Oh, awesome! Yeah.
Yeah, because they're flying. Mm-hmm. Alright, now we know. Oh, wait, that doesn't... Yeah, let's find out about him.
Yeah. Oh, that's a good animation. Size medium. We already have one.
Uses fire attacks. Alright. It's weak to water. And to snow, I guess.
Ice, maybe?
Alright.
Cool.
Everything we knew, but that's good to have. Oh, no. He spat at me or something. Oh, I am running low on magic.
Just attack.
Yeah.
Wow.
Okay. It's almost like this is an incredibly unbalanced fight.
Oh, he's not looking so good.
Uh-oh.
Why'd that only hit me?
I think I'll try putting the bomb on his head to see what it can do for him.
Okay.
Go, Pac-Man! Yeah!
Should do the waka waka sound when it's going for
it. Should. It should. So let's see.
Can't you only put small ones on their heads?
Oh, maybe. Is it medium?
It's a medium.
Okay. Never mind. Never mind. How big is this area? Okay, almost done.
Yeah.
I don't know how much... I have no idea where the finish line is.
That's probably gonna be a boss fight.
Well, yeah, but I mean, like, will it end right here, or can we go through that door on the right?
Alrighty, let's
go. Oh, Jesus. Oh,
no.
It's alright. I got
the murder of Joneses.
It's like those clowns that are terrorizing the universe. Actually, can I... Yeah, I'm gonna give her the ether.
Can you use Tremor?
Yeah.
That's a good idea.
Huh? Yeah. Oh no! My useless brother! I love the implication that. Oh, they're resistant to it! Oh,
interesting.
Okay. I love the implication that it hits so hard because he slams down and then two other people slam down on top of him.
I wonder if it actually does more damage because of how many people you have stacked.
What should I do?
The weaker one.
Take this! Yay! Nice. Oh, now we'll never know if it's an insta-kill. Oh, no! 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 Oh, God!
God. Did you hear him laugh?
Yeah.
God, that's scary. We should be playing this for fear, right? Are you poisoned?
I think.
Who poisoned you?
I don't know. I think that little radish man. Alright, let me finish this off and then we'll...
It's Jonesy from Dreamcatcher.
Do you remember in Mortal Kombat X when Jason walks towards you really fast with his arm out?
Yeah.
That's what that green thing is doing. Oh my god.
I think a murder of Joneses may be the funniest thing I've ever said on this channel.
Yeah. Don't limit yourself to just on this channel.
Ooh, there's someone over there.
There is. Alright, let's see.
You keep getting potions, I don't know from where.
Well, you definitely...
Yeah, heal them.
Yeah, you too.
You have a bunch of people, that's why.
What's a Mega Phoenix?
Revives KO'd allies and
Foley. And Foley, okay, that's pretty nice. Let's see.
Phoenix usually does like half health.
Antidote. Are they still.
Maybe go back into what they. Like, just the regular thingy.
It doesn't say that there's anything. So I guess maybe the staff effects don't carry over. I want more magic refills.
Yeah.
Who are you?
It's Rifia!
Who's...
Are you two okay?
Oh, you sound delightful. What was that? Maybe it just refilled my magic. Let's see. No.
No, because your AP is at 2 out of 4.
Yeah, so what the hell? Did she heal us, maybe?
I think she healed.
Damn it! Damn it, Rifia! Thank you! Oh, that's fine. I still have plenty.
Yeah.
Oh, I do have more magic back. Maybe it just regenerates over time?
I think it does. Every turn you seem to get one.
Also, in the left of that menu there, that blue mist in the center of that circle was full before. So I don't, like, what does that mean?
I don't know. It's probably gonna be filling up a special move at some point, but I don't know. It's probably not complete yet.
Oh, and I guess Titus can... Our champions can level up too, it looks like. Because he has 1 star out of 3.
Well, that in the top right, there's that 1 star. That was at 2 before. So maybe that's uses.
I'll save him for a boss fight then.
Yeah.
Sweet. Oh, that's a shame.
Oh, good. He didn't self-destruct.
That's weird.
Yeah.
That's like his only move.
He also kind of nods in your general direction, and then you take damage.
He eats some little white pills, then has some weird times with a ghost.
Yay, Sharknado and Belly Bath leveled up.
Yeah.
Lawn and Rain.
I keep, like, what the hell is that? L1 and square. Oh. Alright, wait. Oh! Hey! L1 and square, so L.
One and circle. Alright!
Alright, I figured it out.
For a while.
Figured it out. Okay, yeah, so now we'll see what those, other weird configurations are like.
Yeah.
Alright. Because I thought. Oh no, that is what the tutorial said, and I just remembered it wrong. Okay. Okay!
Yeah, I thought it was up.
We're figuring out the game.
Now that we're basically at the end. Okay, here we go.
Moogles! In Final Fantasy XIV, they're the Postal Service.
Yeah, they're that in every Final Fantasy.
Nice!
Is it Moogle or Moggle?
It's,
I also thought it was 2 G's.
It's unclear. Okay. Alright, so let's see. Alright, it looks like all the attacks are still the same.
Oh, it's Moogle, you were right. Okay, these guys are chumps. Aww. They sound so sad when you're beating them to death.
It does. I kinda. I think I'm gonna unstack, because I wanna try and catch one.
Wait, who is it? Okay.
It's that.
When it gets to Mr. Jones over there.
Yeah.
See if you can use knife.
Yeah. Alright. I can't imprison?
Oh, why not?
I don't know. I really don't know. Maybe do you have to be little to do it?
I don't think so.
Mer. Can I change?
No.
Oh, wait.
Oh, no, you can't do it.
Fine!
Aww!
That could have been mine!
While she's building the courthouse.
Alright, I think, let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna leave one of them big and one of them little.
Okay.
And I'll, next time we get some Moogles, I'm gonna try and have her catch them.
Okay.
Oh! Chest. One of them pirate chests!
I think she's better off being little.
Yeah?
Because she has the dragon that she rides.
Yeah. Oh, hey!
Oh, we have a second chance to catch this guy.
And look at this, our magic's filled again. I guess it just regenerates passively?
Yeah, I was telling you that before, every turn you gain one.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I don't listen to you.
That's fine.
Alright, asshole, you're coming with me.
Okay, he can take another hit.
Oh, yeah. I'll have the brother hit him again, because that'll be a weak shot.
Yeah.
So, is it the brother's turn?
Yes.
I have a hard time telling. If I'm not looking at the meter over there, I can't tell. All right. Perfect. This is perfect.
This is as good as it's gonna get.
Go! I hope I catch a legendary.
Yeah, I think you got him. Yeah.
Woo!
And I bet he's large.
Yeah, so the brother could ride on
him.
Yeah. No trouble at all. Man, fuck real size people then.
Mr. Jones leveled up.
So much money that I'm not using for anything. Oh, what should we call this asshole?
Oh, God.
He looks like that thing from Monster Rancher. So let's call him Rancher.
Okay.
Do you know that show?
No, that was a show?
Yeah.
I thought it was a game.
It was. It was around the time when everybody was like, Pokemon's popular, let's put this on TV.
Oh, okay.
It was like, he had like this weird eyeball thing, and he had like a big rock golem that was really cool looking.
Okay.
He might have had a friend that's an owl, or I'm thinking of Mighty Max. I don't know.
I don't know what the hell you're talking about. I know there is a game called Monster Hunter. That's all I know.
Yeah, that.
Alright.
It was also a show.
All
in the 90s. So. It was one of those, like...
Make him ride a flying eye!
It was one of those, like, it's the 90s and we're Fox kids, so let's just fucking do it.
Yes! Yes! I'm so happy.
Oh, hey, I know that haircut.
Yeah.
Not interested.
Oh, he's so edgy.
High potion, thank you. Well, his last name's Strife.
Yeah.
He's either gonna be, like, an edgy emo kid, or he's gonna be, like, Cable's right, evil clone. Here we go! Oh, now we can try catch one.
Yeah.
Look at this! Look at this!
This team is definitely gonna be able to not kill these guys.
Well...
Just kill him, and let's get through this.
Yeah.
Because I'm sold on this game, and I think we're going to play it.
Yeah, this is a pretty good game.
So we'll catch a Moogle next time.
Yeah.
What was it when we were flying down to Atlanta, and we started talking about Cloud?
Oh, I was explaining to you that Cloud gets his power by absorbing clouds into his sword.
That was it.
That's why if it's ever a really clear... Oh, look, she's having fun. If it's ever a really clear day out, you know that somewhere shit is getting real.
Yes, because he has all the clouds in his sword. Who are you?
Oh,
it's that! It's Phoebe, that's it.
Oh, hello.
Is that a dark mage? Is that what that is?
I don't know.
That's like the classic Final Fantasy character.
Yeah.
Man, look at this place. Oh my god.
Did you notice that your secondary character got caught up on the scenery?
And then dissolved and
teleported next to you.
That's great.
Yeah.
I like it. I love being overpowered. I should check out that guy's moves.
Yes.
I don't even know what he has. That's the asshole that poisoned me last time!
Oh, you're asleep now.
Hopefully they'll hit me and wake me up. Yeah, like there, look, the foam in that circle is higher now.
Yeah.
Does that mean... Am I building... Oh, wait, no, you know what? That little portrait thing around there,
mm-hmm.
And the one star... That's like with, when summoning Tidus.
Oh, yeah?
So maybe, like, as we fight, we're building up more Tidus uses.
Oh, okay.
Okay. I like it now.
This is the girls.
Yeah.
Use it on the stack. I didn't do as much damage as I thought it would.
Don't worry, I'm sure one of these is an instant kill. Oh, look, we're awake now.
Yay!
Oh, God.
Oh, no.
No, no. No, no, no. No, no, no. No, no.
Please, no.
Oh, thank God. This game was almost over. it's still her, so I'm just gonna... Alright, so...
No, kill, attack the other one. He's almost dead.
I want to see what his... What we get from this. So, Foxfire... Misdirection. Neutral physical damage. Topple strength high.
What does that mean?
It'll probably knock him over real good.
Okay, let's try it.
Oh, he makes a face and doesn't see when we hit him. Wow, that look at how much that did.
That did a lot.
That's pretty good.
I like that the camo keeps changing.
Yeah. At first, I didn't like the fact that we don't see, like, them, like, jump forward and, like, we don't see, like, they're just pantomiming at,
oh, yeah,
each other,
yeah,
you know? But the fact that they're still doing so much stuff with it to make it dynamic is really nice.
Yeah. That was a good fight. And it also fits with the art style.
Yeah. I really like the fact that, like, we could be playing as a more traditional RPG team right now with,
yeah,
all these different characters each taking a turn.
Yeah.
Or we could be doing this, which is, like, fucking weird and bizarre and great.
I really didn't think I'd like this game.
Me? I know! It's almost like I'm always right about Final Fantasy games, and you should play 14 with me. Hurry.
This is the first instance you've ever had about being right.
Oh.
Remember when you showed me that trailer for the new expansion pack, and I was like, what was that? That was awful.
It looked cool.
I was like, yeah, that's a cool CG trailer. I know nothing about this game.
Yeah, so what? It still looks cool.
Thanks for showing me that cool short film.
You're welcome. Everybody is fighting over what new job that girl is.
Oh, yeah?
Because some people are like, it's obviously a dancer. And others are like, no, you're stupid. I hate you. It's a red mage. And they're like, what? That doesn't make sense.
Ooh. It took that well.
Yeah. It's almost like it's immune to its own attacks. not done yet. I'm just gonna hit them.
Okay.
You say we get one magic point per turn or something?
Yeah, I think so. Now you got 6 and 5. Yeah, now you got 7.
Nice. I like that.
Yeah. It's a lot better than the other systems where you have to use items to get it back.
Yeah. But I like the fact that they have items too, so like you have the option.
Yeah.
Are you alive?
Yeah, somehow.
Stop it. That makes me feel, because I was legitimately concerned about the fact that I only had one magic potion.
Oh,
and
yeah.
Used it, and it couldn't find any more.
Ah! You suck, giant floating eye.
Shut up, he's your favorite.
He missed once! I hate him.
Flush him down the toilet, just like all those alligators that people has as pets.
And now the New York City sewers are overrun with giant fighting alligators.
That's why in Jason Goes to Manhattan, they were able to, like, he got killed by that sewage, that acid, toxic waste being shot through the sewer.
Yeah, that turned him into a child.
Yeah, and the reason that's set up down there is because we have to eradicate the giant alligators
that's
that
true.
Live down there because of birthdays. Let's let's go. Oh yeah, that thing just told me AP regenerates during battle. Thanks, game.
So you used to live in the city, so you know that once a month you have to flush.
I flush them all the time.
Well, not just alligators. I was going to say you have to flush some acid down the toilet at least once a month. Oh, it's Squall.
What the
he
hell?
Is,
I don't have time to shoot
nine.
The breeze.
Office 9.
Mega potion. Yay! So I like to call them boss potions. I think I want to go down here.
Looks like it. Oh, come on, we were so close.
That's gotta be the edge. Come on.
Let's begin.
We'll stop you. Nom, 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 nom.
We'll defeat you as long as you don't hit us once.
Oh no, we did it.
I also love the fact that this is only this easy because we're riding these big things.
Yeah.
Like, these battles could be taking longer. We just have, like, a good setup.
Yeah.
Also, the sister sounds like an asshole.
She does.
He's like, yeah, we did it. And she's like, predictable. I saw it coming.
I knew we were the best.
Look, we were right there. I didn't even move.
Yeah.
Oh, hey.
What is this?
Is this a save point? Looks like a save point.
Oh, that means we're probably going to a boss. Let's save.
Save.
I don't know what happens when we die.
And then I'm gonna access the Prisma case and see what the hell that means. It's still okay. Thank you, prompts. Oh, cool!
Go into options. Transfigurations.
Where?
Press options.
Oh, the options button!
Okay.
Great.
Oh, go over to Mr. Jones. Does he have any transfigurations? Oh, he does. He can become even scarier.
He can level up.
What happens if you hit X on one of those?
I don't know.
No, go back out, I mean. Now go back into transfigurations.
Oh.
And press X.
Nothing.
Okay,
alright.
I guess we have to unlock them.
Oh, look, we only missed catching one thing. It's almost like a Moogle goes there. God damn it, Rob.
I don't know if we could catch the Moogles.
We probably could. We were overpowered.
Yeah, probably.
All right, how are we doing here? 92, 202.
We're full up on everything.
Yeah, we're pretty good. And actually, is there a way to check? No, I'll check in battle, because I want to know.
Oh, the champions?
Yeah, because, like.
No, go back in. See, two stars in the bottom left?
Oh, okay.
I think we have two uses.
Nice.
I think that's what that means, I don't know.
What the fuck is
that? That looks evil!
That's the most evil thing that's ever eviled. I hope I can get these chests for
it's
a stamina.
It's not as evil as Mr. Jones, but it's pretty evil.
Alright, this isn't the boss.
Let's go.
I can't catch him!
Is there a run option?
Like, run away?
Yeah. Or, like, escape?
Escape. Let's try it.
That's the best! Oh, I love these guys.
Alright, let's go here. Don't mind us. What? Why is this taking me to a... What?!
What?
I found a box with a trailer in it. Everything here looks cool. This is a cool way of doing this.
Yeah, it is. Alright.
Let's see what's in this one.
Is there actually anything in here?
No.
Of course not.
Oh, what?
Oh my god, you get mech suits?
There's Cloud being Cloud. There's that dude.
There's Squall being Squall.
Lightning returned! Oh, we can summon lightning whenever we want, Rob.
God.
Whenever we want.
All right, let's just fight the boss.
All right. Is there anything? Wait.
No, they're just
this
trailers.
This might be stuff.
They're just trailers.
It's probably stuff, though. Hey, is that Wario Light?
Oh, yeah. Phoebe's.
What the?
Cloud is adorable.
Oh, he's like a little puffy cloud. Alright, and now I'm positive this one will have, like,
well,
a useful...
Well, we've seen all the others, so we might
a useful potion or something. Oh, hi! Can I... Oh, we
oh,
can!
Awesome!
Oh, jeez. Oh, my God, oh, we can get the... That is the coolest looking thing I've ever seen in my life.
Oh, man.
So we can get some epic shit.
Okay. This is really cool.
All right.
Just fight the boss! You're gonna take
oh, my
the fight! Why'd you do that?
I was gonna go get him from the front, but I'll run away. Hey, look, a Moogle.
You wanna just kill these Moogles?
I'll kill the Moogles.
All right.
Get some XP. This will make the difference.
This is your fault.
Listen, I just can't be happy if any of them are alive.
Wind wraps me. Oh, God.
Hey, he resists wind. Good to know.
Yeah, and the eyeball's weak to wind.
But he's an eyeball. I mean, I guess, you know, you don't like wind blowing in your eyes.
You know that test that the eye doctor gives you where he blows the puff of wind in your
oh,
eye?
Oh, that one, that test where that makes you kick him in the face? Yeah, that one.
Yeah, that sucks.
Alright.
It's like, this doesn't tell us anything, but it's really painful, and I'm a sadist.
Alright, let's do it.
Alright.
I'm gonna... It's level 7. I don't know what level we are.
Alright, let's go. Enter Murkrift?
The Murkrift?
Sure.
Alright, let's do it. Is that a person or a place?
I don't know.
Oh, it's a boss room.
Okay.
Oh!
Whoa.
She has a cool owl!
Yeah!
Alright, so
she's
fire.
Fire.
So what do I... Do I have anything that is... Let's see.
That's fire, so that probably wouldn't... Physical damage?
Let me try that, yeah. Oh, that's a distracting thing.
Yeah.
Oh, she's all wibbly wobbly.
Nice.
Oh god, they all fell down!
Oh, enemy stack toppled! That's what that does!
Sweet.
Yes!
So let's...
That's really good to know.
So now, they're all on the ground, so I'm gonna give this a shot. Alright. I feel like, in the full game, you're gonna have to pay more attention to, like, actual, like, strengths and weaknesses.
Yeah.
Let's see. Actually, let me just get rid of the weak link here.
Oh, not the Choco Chick!
Sorry, we have the only good one.
That's true.
Rats.
That's okay, the health's much lower now.
Ah, it missed because it's an owl. That happened.
You can probably knock him down again.
Maybe.
The top of strength is very high.
That's the girl who's up right now, though, right?
Oh,
or is
okay.
That the guy? It's hard to tell.
No,
actually,
it's
abilities.
The girl. It's the girl.
Yeah, yeah. I'm going to try cross slash. Because why not?
Yeah,
because
why not?
This is the final part of this tutorial. I want to do cool things. It missed!
Aww.
It was so cool, it missed.
Is she flying now?
Who?
The girl. The boss.
I mean, she's been hovering.
Oh, okay. That might be why I flew. Why it missed. That might
oh,
be
maybe.
Why I flew.
Got it. I... Yes. Haha.
She's going down, she's going
down.
Follow
you, follow you, come on. What are you gonna do? Yeah! Okay.
Kill that chocobo.
I'm a gonna.
I want to kill a chocobo.
Is that a song?
I want to ride my chocobo is a song. Yeah. Kill the small one!
Yeah.
Might be one of the meanest things I've ever said, but do it!
That one's weak and defenseless. You should just stomp on it until it stops moving. I want to try... See if, like, wind does anything.
You're not on your wind guy right now?
Yeah.
Oh, it is doing wind. Okay.
I think, because I think the little pink thing has wind.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
It does average damage.
Yeah. I just figured, oh, it's fire. Maybe that blows it out or something. Yeah. I don't know.
Wind's probably good on grass.
Yeah.
You know, Pokemon.
Oh, of course. I mean, we could we could just check what this thing's weaknesses are, because that cat thing has a move that does that.
Yeah.
But I feel like that's wasting a turn, you know?
Mm.
Alright.
This works every time.
It does. It has a high chance.
You would think she would learn.
No, learning is for chumps. Oh good, we're recording. Alright, get rid of you. Yep.
Get rid of you.
Get rid of you.
Alright.
And I think I'm gonna bring out our buddy Titus. Is it Titus or Titus?
Titus. It is Titus.
That's weird.
Yeah, it is. It's Japanese.
Is that just a Final Fantasy thing? No, we still have... Or do we? Wait, so no. Next to champions, there's two stars.
Yeah.
So maybe that's the number of uses, and the one star by him is the level he's at?
I think so.
Okay.
Yeah.
That looked different from the animation before.
Because before it was the boy using it.
Oh, okay.
So she's like, I keep it next to my heart. Because he's hot.
I brought this with me from my shrine at home.
I've got this.
Yeah, yeah! I don't understand. Does being underwater make them need to have the ball lumpy? Like, what? Why is the ball lumpy?
I don't know.
How'd that go?
You can catch her! Catch her!
Oh my god. Oh my. This will almost make up for the Moogle if this works. I'm gonna try again.
Oh yeah. When you try to imprison them... Imprism, excuse me.
Yeah, get it right. Or yeah. Pay the price.
And then they counter. They should throw a Pokeball at you.
And they could catch you.
Yes.
And then all of a sudden, one of your partners is stacked up on them. Maybe I can't catch her.
No, the thing's there. Do you have any moves that, like, put her to sleep?
No.
Oh man, not even close.
Maybe you can't.
Why would it be here if you couldn't do it?
I don't know. I could unstack and hit her lightly to weaken her a little more.
Oh, do it.
I'm going to...
No, right now you're on the guy.
Yeah, so let me just defend. Alright, that's fine. He was defending. Is it still his turn? It's still his turn.
It's still his turn.
Alright.
Now it hit attack.
Alright.
Why can't she imprison?
I don't know.
That's she doesn't weird. Have the circle around her anymore.
No. I don't get it.
I don't know.
Does it only happen when you're stacked?
I don't know. I don't know. That's not it. Maybe she was stunned or something?
I don't know. Oh, well.
Yeah, kill her.
That's a shame.
Yeah. All right.
Victory! I mean, hooray! Our big dumb team did it.
Alright.
you.
Thank you, Square.
Look, Lightning's right up there.
Oh, God, she is. Get off my Pac-Man rancher, guy. Alright, we're definitely going to keep playing this game.
Yes, this is great.
Oh, man.
Look, I found another trailer.
Hush keepers? Me and Rain?
Those the marks on your arms are proof. You were born to work the miracles. The prophecy says that the giants from the hills will collect four keys and mount the very heavens, Koopa.
Let me introduce the giants from the hills. Something here is not right. Something about you.
See it? That mirage with you has been corrupted.
Oh, God.
Idea there, pal.
Bards! I have awaited this day 1,000 years.
I fought that guy in 14.
Did you?
They must be desperate to take this realm away from me.
Lucky for you, I would be delighted to take it off your hands.
Hey, that's the one we just fought.
Don't you dare lead us down the wrong path.
You have our mom, right? Get her back.
Accept it? I will not.
There's that wolf we almost caught. What the hell's that? What? What? Oh my god.
And it's all my fault that these freaks have ruined Grimoire. I have to pay for it all.
You have to stop. You mustn't fight. I know you want to, but you simply can't. Mom, why did you have to?
That gets way more dramatic than I thought it would be.
Yeah. So I guess their mom got kidnapped?
I don't know.
I mean, sure.
Yeah.
Do you want to over... Yes, I do.
It's gonna get something good for beating the demo.
Is it going to... I hope it tells us what's happening. Okay.
Whatever.
Great.
World of Final Fantasy.
I just want to see if anything happens when we continue.
Okay.
Because there's got to be something.
Doesn't look like it.
No. No. Still have all the same guys.
Did you notice that cross save function though?
Yeah, apparently, like, you can play it, because they're releasing this for the Vita, too.
Oh, okay.
But, like, you do have to buy two copies of it to use that,
okay.
But, like, apparently, like, there's no significant difference between the two versions, either.
I was hoping that when the game came out, you could load your save from this and get some stuff.
Maybe. I don't know. We'll find out. We'll find out.
We will find out. I went into this thinking this was going to be terrible. I'm really looking forward to
it. I know, this game seems great. How long have we even been going?
I don't know.
It's like an hour and a half.
It felt like 5 minutes.
I know!